Well, welcome along wherever you are to our coverage of a football match to be played in less than ideal circumstances. It has been a snowy day in this neck of the woods, and whilst the ground staff have done magnificent work to get the pitch clear and the surrounds indeed safe for the paying spectators, the players are going to find that their skills and athleticism will be tested to the full by both very low temperatures and possibly by a very slippery playing surface. Mercifully, of course, it's the same for both sides. It just adds something extra for us. The atmosphere is good. Let us hope that the match can be too. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The whistle.
Sandler.
Has he picked him out? Chudley! And he's done it!
What a great way to start the game. To spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
Anderlecht take the early advantage. Real chance! Ball's loose and he's after it.
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
And it's played forward. Anderlecht scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. He's got away. In with a header! Gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
And that's been won straight back. It out wide. And here's... He's had a shot!
He's gone for goal!
Disappointing finish in the end.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try. Helps available out wide. Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Whistle for half-time. We can review the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Anderlecht sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. So we're just settling back into this second half. Himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning. And back out it comes. A loose ball. That's gone a long way up and away. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Breaks on here. Chadley is effectively being knocked out of the game here.
Yeah, and they've finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Looks to thread it through. Well played, he saw that coming. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Drives it towards the front. Forward it goes. And it's got through. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Into the box. It's a brilliant interception. Goes long, defending of the desperate variety. And that is it, the referee has seen enough. Anderlecht have been very happy with a job well done, an efficient win, for which the players simply did enough. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a